I'm just about to start installing the hot water piping for this house. Not radiant hot water, but hot water for domestic use, i.e. your bathroom sinks and the vanities. So I'm just about to start. I'm going to start cutting some grooves in the foam, and then I'm going to press fit hex piping. Installing the domestic hot water, not to be confused with in-floor heating, and we've chosen to put the hot water piping between the layers of foam simply to reduce heat loss from the tank to its final destination. And we're all using all home runs.